Hello again, Tony. This video about your chip. I reprogram the ending aperture from 32. Look, the first install chip on your Pentacon 6 to Nikon adapter as I installing on my testing adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look. First, remove black paint on the place when you installing the chip, and then installing chip on double-sided adhesive tape. Now I check it in my camera. Look. Aperture range from 2.8 to 20 to 32, focal length is 180 millimeter. When you installing on double side adhesive tape, mark the borders of the chip, then remove chip from double-sided adhesive tape. Remove double-sided adhesive tape. Degrease all places and install chip with help super glue gel. Now I repackage your chip. And today your parcel will go to the Kyiv and then to Miami and then to your home. Thank you for your attention.